Cool.
Do you think we should wear school uniforms? Well, I do, and here's the reason why. It should be required to preschool and high school. Uniforms include the whole outfit, which is dress, shoes, socks, and hair. Kids go to school to learn and should be focused on that instead of looking at their style. Wearing uniform does not curb anybody's personality. In fact, there's more opportunity to focus on developing their personality. The uniform brings equality and no kid will be teasing the other because of their clothes. Uniforms will teach discipline to the kids, which is very much needed throughout an individual's life. Uniforms will help the schools because they're not worried about their appropriate clothing these days. Also, it will save time for the office people because the office people stay in the office and write about 300 or more letters for all the kids about the appropriate weather. Uniforms will bring safety and security to the school if any outsider comes. It's affordable to the parents who cannot afford to buy more stuff or brand name for all their kids. It's also affordable to the parents if they have more than two kids or are single parent with parents who live in their income. And they could pass it on to their siblings or friends. Money saved from buying expensive clothes and other unnecessary accessories can be used by parents to send the kids for other fun activities. Thank you for listening to my speech.